Let's take a quick look at the Wilson Tour V 9-pack bag. This 9-pack bag is perfect for the player that's on the court all the time and needs a lot of storage space. Let's start off by looking at this front accessory pocket. It's very large. So you could put water bottles in here maybe, cans of balls, all kinds of storage space right in there. And then there's also a smaller one on the front. So maybe a dampener or chapstick, something your keys could fit right in there as well. Then this bag does have two large main compartments for your rackets. It will hold up to 9 rackets. This first compartment does have Wilson's ThermoGuard 2.0, and there's instructions on how to use this, but it will suck out the moisture so it keeps your strings nice and safe and all your gear protected. Then the pocket on the back does not have the ThermoGuard, but does still carry has lots of room to carry rackets and other gear. And the back of this bag features a few more accessory pockets. This one is actually quite large. I think you could definitely fit a pair of shoes, maybe some flip-flops, stuff, extra gear. Your wet clothes could fit in here as well. And then one more smaller accessory pocket right there. It does have some felt lining, so it's a softer pocket. Then this bag does feature padded backpack straps, as well as a grab handle on top. And then there is a grab handle right in the middle. And Wilson has added this great feature where you can throw your name on and you know your bag is yours. And that was a quick look at the Tour V 9-pack bag from Wilson.